For this next coding assignment, you need to work up through only the next dot. We were at hello before, now you need to go up through same value, this dot right here. So go ahead and watch these videos and take that quiz and turn it all blue and then turn it in and you'll be good to go.